Are you ready to commit? Very well. Let my hand rest upon you for but a moment. O Erd Tree, you shall burn. Burn for the sake of the new Lord. Thank you for guiding me here. The one who walks alongside flame shall one day meet the road of destined death.
Greetings. Oh, what very well that heresy is not native to the world. All things can...
Take a look around. The round table hold is burned, razed to the ground. Don't worry, I don't blame you. I'll continue spirit tuning just the same as before, which is why I need your help persuading Master Hugh to leave. He won't last much longer if he stays here. His shackles are broken. It's high time he put the round table behind.
I knew you'd be back. Lay out your arms. Weren't you listening? As I've always said, you came to challenge the demigods and their god. To slay them. And as long as you do, I will always smith your weapons. It is what I wish. To smith a weapon for you to slay a god.
So Master Hugh won't listen to you. Have my thanks, regard. I'll try and talk him round. I know he was given this great intro to craft a weapon which could slay a god. A fearsome curse. And if that's the case...
What use do you have for me? I am a finger reader. I will remain here until then. Do as you please. Take. Now you may go. You'd fall. Ah, harder task, Master, have I?
Burned the Erd Tree, didn't then? The Round Table is soon to follow. The Round Table holds served to put a tarnished upon the throne of Elden Lord. And if the Erd Tree needed to burn for that to happen, then the Round Table must go as well. I'll stay at the Round Table for a time. I must learn all that can be taken from and sear it into my... How could I call myself the All-Knowing if I did any less? The pursuit of knowledge is without end. Thus, I maintain the mantle. Perhaps the same could be said of Guy. Who's to say whether we'll remain who we are? Once the... What do you think? As one who aspires to be... There are four. Mikola, his twin, Luna Princess, and... Rani has said to... So here, if you should learn any, I'll trade you for... We both desire... As such. So, the Halic Tree. Now but a horse. I heard speculation Mikola embedded himself in the Halic Tree. But before he could finish, someone cut the tree open and absconded with it. Indeed. How vexing that the All-Knowing didn't. Perhaps the Queen's sorrow was justified. Ah, my apologies. The information you shared is of great value. A secret right. No, you are a true fellow. Well, what is it now? Well, what